controls up. Today I'm going to be testing some long intake runners on a turbo setup. Made some janky intercooler piping just to make the same plenum fit. So you're going to run it on the dyno, see what kind of power it makes, and then maybe try these shorter ones here. Just going to be running low boost because I got a few clutch issues.
Thank you.